divide 120 by 2. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 120 here, 2 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 2. 1 smaller than 2, so we should take two numbers, 12. When do we get 12? In 2 table, 2, 6, 12. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 2 table, 2 times 0, 0. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.